Hello everybody, this is Brian Bob Chapman, Hot Wheels fan, coming to you all with a quick video of this Ford 2021 Ford Bronco in blue. Just got this recently in my Hot Wheels collection. This is probably, I might possibly be one of the first Hot Wheels YouTubers on here to show a Hot Wheels 2021 Hot Wheels Ford Bronco on YouTube in the Hot Wheels community and family here, Hot Wheels family here. So I might be one of the first on YouTube showing a 2021 Ford Bronco. This is a Ford Bronco in blue. It's a 2021, new for 2021, so this is brand new. Right there, as you guys can see, the Bronco, right there. Let's see if I can get it in there. So I like the wheels on this Bronco. Has the back right there. Let me turn it this way. See, I'll show you the back. Here's the back of the Ford Bronco with the spare tire in the back. That's pretty cool. I like that detail about it. I like the wheels on it too. I like the wheels here. So here's the front of the grill. Show that too. Here's the grill of it. So that is the brand new. This is the brand awesome, cool, brand new Ford 2021 Ford Bronco in blue. Let me know what you think in the comments section below, please. And don't forget to give this video a big like, thumbs up, please. Don't forget to subscribe to this YouTube channel for more Hot Wheels content like this and awesome videos in between. So hope you all enjoyed this awesome build of this 2021 Ford Bronco in blue. So let me know what you guys think of this awesome 2021 Ford Bronco. Let me know what you guys think in the comments section below, please. Hope you all enjoy this video. I have more videos coming down the road here. I still have more to film, so don't worry. I have plenty of content coming to the channel. So let me know what you guys think of this Bronco. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I possibly might be the first one in the diecast Hot Wheels community to be showing a video of a Hot Wheels 2021 Ford Bronco. So let me know what you guys think of this Bronco. So I hope you all enjoy. So see you on the next one's videos to come in the future. See you soon.